Welcome back to Earth from Space. This week, the Copernicus Sentinel-2 mission takes us over part of Chile's Atacama Desert. Bound on the west by the Pacific and on the east by the Andes, the Atacama is considered one of the driest places on Earth. There are some parts of the desert where rainfall has never been recorded. In this image, a specific area in the Tarapacá region in northern Chile is featured, where some of the largest caliche deposits can be found. It is here where nitrates, lithium, potassium, and iodine are mined. Iodine, for example, is extracted in a process called heap leaching, which is widely used in modern large-scale mining operations. Leach piles are visible as rectangular shapes dotted around the image, although the exact reason for the different shades of color is uncertain. Some leach piles could appear lighter or darker owing to the varying water content or soil type concentration. The geometric shapes on the right are large evaporation ponds. Brine is pumped to the surface through a network of wells into the shallow ponds. The dry and windy climate enhances the evaporation of the water and leaves concentrated salts behind for the extraction of lithium, which is used in the manufacturing of batteries. The bright turquoise colors of the evaporation ponds are in stark contrast with the surrounding desert landscape, making them easily identifiable from space. Distinctive black lines visible in the image are roads that connect to the various construction sites. Copernicus Sentinel-2 is a two-satellite mission to supply the coverage and data delivery needed for Europe's Copernicus program. This false color image was processed by selecting several spectral bands that can be used for classifying geological features.